Eric Scott came and drilled the Louisville player. You just can't do it.
Woodson has a man wide open. It's caught. Steve Johnson. Touchdown, Kentucky.
They need to go for two here. They really do.
It's a 5-point lead for Kentucky. A 57-yard touchdown to Steve Johnson. If they went for two and got it, it'd be a 7-point lead. Extra point is good.
That.
It is just a 6-point lead. A touchdown and an extra point from Brian Brown, and that would win it for Louisville. But that's a little bit further down the road. Right now, Rich Brooks and his Kentucky Wildcats, they have got the lead.
At least Art Carmody can't beat them. How there could be a blown coverage here is beyond belief. I can't understand what the coverage was supposed to be. That's the second time tonight. Yeah, if I'm Eric Scott, I go and I hug Woodson and I hug Johnson for the rest of my life.
They
just bailed you out, big man.
They say it's always darkest before the dawn. It was pitch dark. A 15-yard penalty drew all the way back, but Andre Woodson to Steve Johnson, a spectacular 57-yard touchdown, and the Wildcats with an opportunity to snap a 4-game losing streak against the Cardinals.